different tonight. We are showing some food, and we are going to be talking about grapes. And
yes.
What a perfect place here at a winery.
So it's a very big trend to do, to be able to use all of your product. When you have a chicken, you use the chicken, you roast the chicken, you chop up the chicken and use it in things, you use it in a meal, you take the bones and you make stock, and just no waste, right? Well, how many people here have grapes that go bad, or they're a little brown, or you never get to them? I have the perfect solution.
Yeah.
It's awesome. So you can use any grape. Any table grape, any grape. I've done them with any kind of grape. You put them in a baking dish. You put your oven on 400, and I usually do this Mondays after most of our events. If we have leftover grapes, this is what we do. You'll put them in the oven, get them dry after you wash them, and then you will toss them with olive oil, put them back in the oven, and let them roast until they look like this. Okay, so they just start getting some color. These were the same. Yes, there. So that's, and then you pour port in them. And then you put them back in the oven. Now there's two different applications I do with these. I either leave them like this, as I did tonight in our display, or I'll mash them and put them through the blender, and it makes a compote. So that compote you can use on anything. It's good on toast, it's good on brie. Ooh. So I'll leave it whole like this and just pour it. Now watch, I'm gonna make a mess. This is good.
So what a lovely way for a party when you're when you're gathering people to put something like
this.
I mean, it looks really cool.
And this you can put in the freezer. So I'm all about having things at home that you can just pull out of the pantry, pull out. You see a neighbor and you're like, hey, I got a bottle of wine and some great stuff, and have a great gathering. So I like to leave them whole like this sometimes and pour the port over them. Tonight in one of our things, I heat the brie and let it melt, and then that we put the port and the grape compote in there. So it's just a great, great thing to do with your leftover grapes.
What a wonderful idea.